Hello friends, welcome to my YouTube channel, and in today's video I will show you how to revert back from OxygenOS open beta build to the official stable build. As you all know that I have updated my OnePlus 5T device to the open beta version, open beta 3, to show you the iPhone X like gestures. And now today I will be reverting back that open beta version to the stable Oreo version 5.0.3. So I will show you all the steps how you can revert back from beta build to the stable official build. Please note that you will need to take all the backups of your data, files and everything, because this particular method will require all factory reset or system wipe. So you will lose all your data probably. So make sure you will backup all the data. So without any further delay, let's get started. So guys, I have already downloaded two builds. This is a rollback build, wipe build, and this is official Oreo update 5.0.3. And let me show you my current version. You can see it's open beta 3. And you will need to enable the developer option and advanced reboot mode. So let's boot our device into developer mode and then recovery mode. So here I will select English, go to wipe data and cache, wipe cache, yes, done. Again go to wipe data and cache, reset system settings, yes, done. Go to install from internal storage, and here you will need to find the build, rollback build, which is in the download folder. So you will find the second build, which is a rollback build. You will need to install this package. Now it says install success. So now I will erase everything. Format success. Reboot. You can see the welcome screen appear, so I will quickly set up all these things. Now this particular build will take you to the Android Nougat 7.1.1, OxygenOS 4.7.5, and from here you can download official 5.0.3 and then flash that particular build. So guys, once you are on Nougat 7.1.1, OxygenOS 4.7.5, it's very simple to update to the Oreo version. You just need to go to the system updates and just tap check for the update. Currently I do not have internet over here, so you just need to tap check for update, and it will show you latest Oreo version 5.0.3, which is of size 1.6 GB. So download that update and complete the upgradation part, and once you complete the upgrade part, you will find that your system will be updated to 5.0.3 option. You can see I have already updated my version to 5.0.3, Android 8.0.0. So this is the safest way from which we can downgrade or revert from open beta 3 to the official stable Oreo version 5.0.3. So there are actually two steps involved. First, you will need to revert back using the wipe build, which is available on the OnePlus forum. You can download it from the OnePlus forum. After wiping your data and after wiping your that particular build, you just need to go to the system updates and update to the latest Oreo version. So this is the simple way how you can update to the official stable 5.0.3. So guys, that's it for today. Now if you like this video, please hit like and subscribe to our channel. We will see in the next upcoming video with more such videos. For the time being, thank you very much.